number 3, Emma Barber. Head attack from Putnam County, Connecticut. Number 10, Emma Kipara. At defense from Parsippany, New Jersey. Number 11, Riley Bay. At defense from Staten Island, New York. Number 13, Dana Dufresne. At defense from Brownsville, Maryland. Number 15, Callie Schwartfeger. At defense from Voorhees, New Jersey. Number 18, Anna Capri-Slack. At attack from Lynnwood, New Jersey. Number 24, Juliana Medina. At midfield from Owings Mills, Maryland. Number 26, Marissa Ross. At attack from Bridgeport, Florida, New Jersey. Number 27, Lizzie Escudero. At attack from Blairstown, New Jersey. Number 28, Alexis Ashton. And your goalkeeper from Ellington, Connecticut. Number 30, Allison Kozik.
Ladies and gentlemen, check. Sound check, check, check. Can you hear me over there?
Yeah.
All right, Long Island can hear us over there. All right, I am proud to present the Western Connecticut State University Wolves. Senior goalkeeper between the pipes on a ship from Babylon, New York. Number 2, the original Vicky G, Vicky Gracie from Bethel, Connecticut. Number 3, from D Block, Danbury, Connecticut, Katie Contreras. Also hailing from Danbury, Connecticut. Number 6, Dominique Damasio. From Centerport, Long Island. Number 10, hailing from Stony Brook, Long Island, number 14, Megan Lorenzo. Number 15, Liv Davidson from Brooklyn, Connecticut. Number 20, Jasmine Pena from
Thank you. for Rio, her first today.
Riccio!
That assist was from number two, Vicky Gracie.
Nice look, Vicky! Woo! Come on, 2-3. Good timing now, good timing. You got this.
Zero, zero.
Cards, they get a fourth card. They'll be paying that permanent player down.
That'll only be for high school, the permanent player down, but in college, once they hit four cards,
hip
the cards
on.
Become
on the hip.
Coming in with a little shot and goal. Beautiful shot by Vicky Gracie.
Oh,
we are back to even strength.
Let's go, deep, let's go!
One, two, three. Push through. There you go.
Go.
That's it, Vicky.
Get it back, Will.
Tracy, yeah, they're going to draw control. West on. Goes out of bounds. Turnover.
Yeah.
Go, Meg.
draw control to Weston. This is great. They're looking drive again. This is Gracie with the free position. He's going to pass it out.
Yes!
On the reset up here now, it'll be Katie Contreras, number three, taking this free position shot. Great save by Allie Cosin. Again, same hash coming in this time. Nasty guy and hat trick on the day for Vicky Tracy. Well, knotted up again, 4-4. 4:02 to play in the first quarter. From Belding Park, Mesa, Arizona.
Yeah.
exactly what they're doing. Keeping it wide outside here. Passing it around.
Like my ankles.
Like,
so bad.
And like,
person that was with me to go. And like, I like fell and like, no, but like I was like,
Katie, pick up ball right away.
His friend was like, yeah, I saw it.
Go, go! Come on, chick. Push that through.
Got you, three.
And I just like walk back up the shameful walk back up.
Get there!
Get there!
I saw you!
Get there!
stays in bounds.
Go!
6, Dominique Marzico.
Quarter. Thank you.
back in for the Devils.
Go to it, come on!
Yes!
Inside.
Contact.
body comes in, gets the free position goal for the Wolves.
Thank you. Thank you.
mistakenly called earlier, but this time it definitely is her. She gets her first goal of the game. Freshman attacker out of East Meadow, New York.
Yeah, Gina!
Thank you.
Grace. Take her.
Good job, Shaft. love you!